45 years ago, two people sat down in the living room just north of Tel Aviv with a dream and a vision. They knew the Bible had promised Israel would be restored to her land, and they were watching it happen before their eyes. But the promises of God don't happen in a vacuum. When Joshua first brought Israel into the land, and when they returned centuries later in the days of Nehemiah, there was work that needed to be done. Maoz Israel was born for just that purpose. In that living room, north of Tel Aviv, Ari and Shira Sorkaram recognized that if Israel was returning to her land, the next promise was right around the corner. The promise to restore Israel to her God and make Israel and her cities a praise among the nations. But again, God's promises don't happen in a vacuum. So the question was, who would be there to build the infrastructure for the growing body of believers, to aid thousands of Jewish families as they upended their lives and moved to Israel, to plant congregations and nourish a community for believers to strengthen each other, to train and raise up Hebrew songwriters, musicians, and worship leaders, to provide printed resources for teaching and discipleship, and to inform the world about it as it all happens? These questions became the basis of the mission Maoz Israel set for itself as it set out to pioneer what is today a young but thriving body of Israeli believers. Now, 45 years later, my husband Kobi and I have picked up the mantle of the vision. Today we have a staff of more than a dozen Israelis. We work with 90 congregations across the country, both Jewish and Arab, and have Maoz branches all over the world. Together, the Maoz Israel team is dedicated to building a strong body of believers in Israel and giving Christians both an insider view into the lives of Israelis and the opportunity to impact those lives in a way that will matter a generation from now.